Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob Jung. Please visit my three gospel websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org, PrayInTongues.org, and also PeopleOfJesus.org. Today we are going to read about how God spoke and created the heavens and the earth. The book of Genesis chapter 1 verse 1. In the beginning God created the heaven and the earth. The earth was without form and void. Darkness was upon the face of the deep, and the Holy Spirit of our Lord God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, moved upon the face of the waters. Verse 3, and God said, let there be light, and there was light. Verse 6, and God said, let there be a firmament in the midst of the waters, and let it divide the waters from the waters. Verse 8, and God called the firmament heaven. Verse 9, and God said, let the waters under the heaven be gathered together unto one place, and let the dry land appear, and it was so. Verse 11, and God said, let the earth bring forth grass, the herb yielding seed, and the fruit tree yielding fruit after his kind, whose seed is in itself upon the earth, and it was so. Verse 14, and God said, let there be lights in the firmament of the heaven to divide the day from the night, and let them be for signs and for seasons and for days and years. Verse 20, and God said, let the waters bring forth abundantly the moving creature that has life and fowl that may fly above the earth in the open firmament of heaven. And verse 24, and God said, let the earth bring forth the living creature after his kind, cattle and creeping thing, and beast of the earth after his kind, and it was so. Verse 26, and God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit said, let us. Us is Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. And God said, let us make man in our image, after our likeness, and let them have dominion over the fish of the sea, and over the fowl of the air, and over the cattle, and over all the earth, and over every creeping thing that creepeth upon the earth. Verse 27, so God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, created man in his own image. In the image of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, God created him. Male and female created he them. Verse 28, and God blessed them, and God said unto them, be fruitful and multiply, and replenish the earth, and subdue it, and have dominion over the fish of the sea, and over the fowl of the air, and over every living thing that moves upon the earth. Psalm chapter 89 verse 34. My covenant I will not break, nor alter the thing that is gone out of my lips. Verse 35. Once have I sworn by my holiness that I will not lie unto David. Verse 36. His seed shall endure forever, and his throne as the sun before me. King David's throne shall be established forever as the moon and as a faithful witness in heaven. Isaiah 55 verse 8. For my thoughts are not your thoughts, neither are your ways my ways, says the Lord Jehovah Jesus Holy Spirit. For as the heavens are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways, and my thoughts than your thoughts. Verse 10, for as the rain cometh down and the snow from heaven, and returneth not thither, but watereth the earth and maketh it bring forth and bud, that it may give seed to the sower and bread to the eater. Verse 11, so shall my word be that goes out of my mouth. It shall not return unto me void, but it shall accomplish that which I please, and it shall prosper in the thing whereunto I sent my word. John chapter 6, verse 63. It is the Holy Spirit that quickeneth, or the Holy Spirit makes alive. The flesh profits nothing. The words that I speak unto you, Jesus said, they are Holy Spirit and they are life. They are Spirit and they are life. Holy Spirit and life eternal in heaven above, and here also on earth. You have dual citizenship here in earth and also in heaven above. Jesus is in heaven and we are the body of Christ here on planet earth. And when we are perfect to the measure of the stature of the fullness of Jesus Christ, then Jesus shall come for us and take us all home to heaven. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.